Waverly. Hold on, guys. I'm trying to go into like this. Okay, so hey guys, it's me, your Waverly. Oh my gosh, I have to turn the lights. Hold on. Okay, that never happened. So hey guys, it's me, your Waverly. And let's just pretend all that stuff. I didn't have to go through that, but I just got back from swimming. My hair's wet. My eyes, like you can see my eyes. My eyes, I'm super tired. I'm super tired and exhausted. I just found out that my kids are going to the roast doll show in a few years. Maybe. Probably like a 36%. No, more like a 26% chance of me going out of 100. So, not a big chance of me going. But if we do go, I can check out one of the medals that we currently have. I'm super happy and super excited about that. I might get to go because I've always wanted to go, and I've been watching tons of videos, and I was watching a few videos, and my mom came in, and she was like, what you watching? I was like, I was watching a silicone, like, something about the Rose Doll Show, and my mom was like, what you watching about it? And I told her, and it all worked out. Yeah, I told her about it, because it's like this silicone bird thingy, and it's like this little ball, and they cut it. It's like silicone ball sack thingy, and they cut it open, and then they cut the second layer, and then you have a cute little adorable baby, and it's adorable. But yes, but so far I haven't made it to where they've actually got it open yet, so I'm just hoping that it's, yeah, I don't know, but yeah. Listen, oh, thingy. I'm gonna do my Hedgehog's Night routine tonight. Sorry about that, guys. That's my grandmother. Sorry, I'm so sorry about that. Oh my gosh, but I'll probably do my Hedgehog's Night routine. And sorry if you guys can't hear me. I'm talking super loud. And that's what my grandmother came in here to say. Why are you talking so loud? It's just my phone, I guess. I'm like, I'm kind of close to you. I'm pretty close to you guys. Like, I'm this much away from you guys. Like we're like that much away from you guys. But that's not a lot. So, yeah. So, yeah, so I'm doing that routine. I'm super excited about it. So, yeah. This is kind of like a vlog. But, yeah. So, we're breaking started. My mom's here, I'm super excited about that. I just got back from something. I was gonna swim with my friend today, but something happened about that. My friend got an infection apparently and something. But yeah, I'm probably gonna do a video. I'll probably go outside, so I'm just gonna end this video right here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to click like and subscribe and comment down below. If you went swimming today. And sorry if I thought, I accidentally cut the video off and whatnot. I was like, thank you guys so much for watching. Yeah, so, bye guys.